Yo, what's up everyone, it's the Gaming Black Dragons and welcome back to some more GTA Vice City. Last time we left off, we failed a mission, we're gonna do that again. Hang on, this camera's annoying. This camera angle, really. Hang on. Okay, so sorry about that, and sorry if you can see a blur and the reflection in the TV. So yeah. Back to our known commentary playthrough. So yeah, hope you enjoy, and let's retry the mission. So yeah, let's go.
Thank you. What kind of incompetent fool are you? Fool! 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 Tommy!
What, Ricardo?
These idiots, they're always trying to screw you. That's the problem with this business. What do you think you're doing? These pricks have failed me miserably. Soon any mom and pop will think they could sell Gallo in Vice City. What next, huh? The stinking mafia? That gang plays the fortress at ground level. So Quentin here, Quentin! He'll fly you over the area. Eradicate them! What do you think you're doing?
What are you doing here?
Hey, I've been asking around. It's obvious that Diaz jumped the deal and iced my brother.
And he'll kill you too.
I can take Diaz.
No, listen to me. I'll handle Diaz. He's beginning to trust me.
What's this pushing me? What's Quentin? I don't know. I always kind of liked it. Quentin Vance. Vance? You hate Vance Vance? Hey, I got enough of that in school. Oh, Vance Vance, poor bastard. Where the hell are we headed anyway? Torn Island! You ever fire one of those from a whirly?
No, I'll get a bit of practice on the way, though.
Sharon, what was true? Okay, we're almost there! So make a couple of minutes! I'll take out as many guns as you can. Then I'll pick you down, and you're on your way. That's all there's out! Okay.
Tommy, it's me, Colonel Cortez. Look, senor, I believe you are a man who can get things done. So please help me. You can find me at the boat, huh?
We interrupt your programming to inform you all bridges in the Vice City metropolitan area have been reopened. Hurricane Hermione has not hit the city. Sorry for any inconvenience. We thank you for your patience. Now, back to the show.
Yes, was pleased. I would like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
Of course. Although I'm starting to think that Diaz was responsible for our unfortunate loss.
What makes you say that?
One does not wave accusations at a man like Diaz. I'm merely thinking out loud. No matter. I have a proposal that you could profit.
I don't have time to run more errands, Cortez.
I would have thought a man with such dangerous dates would be hungry for opportunities. Please, Tommy, at least hear me out.
Go on.
I have a buyer for a piece of military hardware that is being taken through town. Pick it up for me. And once you get it, I want you to call me immediately. Ben?
Thank you.
Okay, so because I found this mission, I'm going to end it here. Thank you for watching the second part. See you. No, thank you for watching this part. See you in the next one.